I must wait longer. I am well again.
Here's the ram, but I can't do anything with it until I've got all the siege runes.
is the outskirts of Pandemonium, a lumbering giant with a gaping hollow at its core. Somehow, it can hide its body away, disguising itself as a mere portal. Those who pass through it are trapped in a distant world, never to be seen again.
Many references to the beasts of Pandemonium in Kane's old writings. He journeyed there 20 years ago to help a band of heroes seal away the prime evils, and his discoveries appear to have shaken him deeply. Sometimes he would stare outside the fortress walls, and winged beasts would appear, calling his name.
Thank you. That was just a taste!